just wanted to share some of the weather we've been having. We're supposed to dip down to a possible minus 50 Celsius wind chill overnight, which is minus 58 Fahrenheit. And we do get a lot colder than that, but so far this year, this is the coldest we've been. I tell you, it was not much fun being at work today. And I have my car plugged in and hopefully it'll start in the morning. If not, I'll be walking. All that firewood that I brought in a couple days ago is pretty much all gone. I'm gonna have to restock my workshop here right away.